Let's see how to prepare this mascarpone cheese super soft cake. Start adding 4 eggs in a bowl, then add the sugar and whisk for 5 minutes. Now add mascarpone cheese, whisk again, and then start adding the flour a bit at a time. Finally, add also the baking powder. Pour in a mold and cook in the oven for 40 minutes. Then let it cool down, cut in half, remove the upper part and spread with your favorite jam. Cover again and sprinkle with icing sugar. Now your cake is ready, so happy tasting!